Hello, and welcome to the Madniverse. We are back with Resident Evil. Pretty much in the last episode, all we really did was kill Daddy, hopefully. I really hope so. He did explode, so hopefully that means he's dead for good. Then we got the third head that we needed for the dog door, I guess. So I put the three keys in, came outside, and basically went to this camper, and then that was pretty much where we ended up. So let's continue. All right. Come on. All right. What is it?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I... our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Alrighty then. Now we have our next destination. The old house. Which I'm assuming was the house that we were in before. Because I think there was a few things I might have been able to do that I wasn't able to. But where does this way go? It's like I need two key cards, something like that. Red and a blue. Why the heck is the mannequin's head on a toilet? Oh, cool. Supplements. That's different than the other stuff, isn't it? Feels like it can affect the nervous system, can't be used as is. Make them into medicine first. I don't really understand that. Did I need the chem stuff first? I guess let's go this way. That should be it right there, I'm guessing. Alrighty then. Oh, this was the way Mia went. Oh no. I'm back here again. Goody. Wow, this should be fun. Yep, definitely gonna need that. Well, I didn't want that. Alright, well, let's reload the shotgun, shall we? At least we got something to defend ourselves with, even if it is just a little bit. That is huge. Holy fuck. So now I'm fighting bugs now. That's great. Come on, I slashed you. Well, looks like one swing kills him. Yep, that's good. Hey, nope. That's good. Okay, what do we got in here? Why does it sound like there's something in there? I don't know, it's another one. There he is. Can't slash him through this. What the fuck? Can I just go underneath this? Oh, hell no. Get out, get out, get out. I don't think I can one-shot that. That's way too many bugs. I might need something else. Alrighty then. Let's just head this way then. She's upstairs. Don't go up. Man, this place looks a hell of a lot worse than before. Son of a bitch. Is there any way to get past those? Unless I just run? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Yeah, that's not working.
That is not working.
Oh boy. Close the door. I can kill you though. Get over. Where'd he go? What the? Where did he go? That was weird. Alright, got a map. Good, good. Here's that shadow piece thing again. Anything in here? Nope. Gotta find the eagle piece. Oh, the spider piece, actually. That's what it was. This moved. That wasn't over here before. That was right here. Yes, need that. Chem fluid. Well, I don't have enough space again. So, I need a box. Oh, perfect. There's one right here. Ooh, nice. Perfect. Alright, now I can carry more shit. That's exactly what I would have needed. It's like that. Can I use that, or do I need fuel for that? So it can be combined with something else. I don't have what it needs to be combined with, but I can sure figure that out. Oh, where's the chem fluid? Oh. Well. Okay. We will drop. We don't need that anymore. Broken handgun. Probably just leave that too. I think that's about it. Oh, here's chem fluid. Alright. So. Combine this with this. Yep, psycho stimulants. Oh, hey, there's a bobblehead. Got it. I probably won't be able to find all of those. I will try, but there's no guarantee at all that I'm going to find them all. Alright. So I need something to combine with this blower. To make it so I should be able to kill all those bugs, but I don't have what it is. I think it was in. Yep, right here. Yeah. Well, I could combine that. I'll do it with gunpowder. We need some more bullets for my handgun. Then reload that too. Never know when you might need something. Alright. Oh man, oh crap. Swing it. I hit one eventually. Ah, you bitch. One. I don't seem to hurt that bad though. Come on, you. Come on. There we go. Whew, that's a pain. Nothing there. What we got in here? Solid fuel. Oh, that must exact. I need to see if that works. Combine. Ah, I can't do it with that. Bumble solid that burns fiercely when ignited. Well, I was hoping I could have used it. I might need a new gas can or something. What the hell? That's a lot of spiders. Oh, it's locked. Alright. Oh, I didn't see it. I killed it while it was still laying down. Yeah. There's one over there, two over there. And this is just a crane that I don't have. Let's check what's on this side of the house. Oh, well. Got anything? Lockpick. And more psycho stimulants. Cool. Cool. Psycho stimulants can help, but most of the stuff is in plain sight. So, it's not really needed. But it's good to have. That's it, man. I'm seeing you're swinging at you and you ain't dying. Ooh, was that it? Burner nozzle. There we go. Yes. Got a flamethrower now. Bugs beware. I got me a flamethrower. Sweet. This looks interesting. I'll take care of those pesky bugs. Just gotta get back over there. Oh, look at that. First test of my good old flamethrower. That worked. So I got hit a little bit. What do we got? Strong chem and regular. Okay. So we use the regular for the herb. Strong for this. Flame rounds. Oh, it's ammo for a grenade launcher. Wow. That's cool. Grenade launcher, huh? Why is it? Why do I hear another one? I don't see it. Is it through here? Ah, bitch. Burn, piece of shit. Burn that down too? I think so. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ow. Ah, come on. Okay, so it wasn't dead yet. There's a hole in there. Yeah, there's another one right there. I don't really want to waste that flamethrower ammo on that. So I'll just go ahead and get going. Oh, sweet. Need that. Still need quite a few more. I want that magnum and stuff. Is that the crank? Oh no, that's the... Oh no.
Ethan!
What?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Oh no. Well, there's Lucas.
Right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
What?
Damn it.
Just stand there, do something. What the heck is that supposed to mean? Well, I found the bird statue. Or spider. Like, you're saying bird for some odd reason. I take that. It should work as a makeshift crank, right? I don't know. It's like Lucas wants to get out too or something. I don't get it. Why the heck did he say that? Don't just stand there. Do something. Oh no.
Out!
Oh, pretty. Oh no! Oh no! Spiders. Everywhere. That's all that they did. Oh god, oh god. Flamethrower, flamethrower. Come on. Okay, fuck your stupid thing. Burn us. Alright. More solid fuel. Oh great, sounds like she's here now. So now I have someone else to contend with to get the hell out of here. It's not like she's still on this other side of the wall. This door's open. I don't know. Bag it up. I don't have a grenade launcher, so what the heck am I gonna do about that? I can shoot the shotgun at it. That's about the best I can do. Shit, I need to get through there. I could take a run for it again, but I don't really want to. Oh god, she's right there. So maybe I can go through the other way now? What are you talking about? There I am. How do you know where I am? Don't know if there's a way I can get through this. Nope. Gonna need a flamethrower again. Probably should just flamethrow that door. What are you talking about? Is she high? All I can do is just like run. Alright. So we're gonna put that statue on here. Alright, let's see. Go. Come on, hurry up, we gotta get through there. Heard a door open. Go. Wow, we're actually getting somewhere, which is really good.
Fuck.
Whoa, back up. What do I do? What happens if I go through it?
Jesus, fuck!
Nothing. He's just really scared, I guess. I would be too. That's a lot of shit. How are you fitting through this? That would seem very impossible. Well, that way's open now, but the crow door. I don't have a crow. Also down here. Oh, this was where that crank was, wasn't it? Yeah. This is where Mia got trapped. Yeah, there's that crank. Sweet. Needed that. Still can't go through that way, apparently. Oh, bubblehead. Okay. Well... Guess we're just gonna have to go back out. Oh, goody. Hey, what's up? Oh, man, they're just all over here now. Can't hit it. Trying to climb up. I don't know where she's at right now. Right back to the hall. Back through all this again. Sorry, man. Just, I gotta go through here. I know it's pretty disgusting, and it is, but gotta get through. All right, and we are back out. Good. Still have no idea where she's at, and I need to get over there now. That's where I insert that crank. I'm still not exactly 100% on where she is.
Fuck, man. Do something.
Two shots left, it's not even worth it. Yeah, it's not even worth it. I'll be right back. I don't think I have anything in here that'll really help me. Strong first aid supply. Oh. I don't have enough. I need more ammo for this, but I don't know what it needs. Fuel, but where do I get that? Ay, that's not good. Took so much fuel to burn down those stupid nests. Well, I'll use one of these. Should help me a little bit. So I got three of them. I don't see anything right out here yet. I might just have to run through them. It says there's something right there. They're just, like, right in the damn doorway. Whew. There we go.
Oh, shit.
Okay, then. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, there's a box. Shit. Ow. Go. It's like I just have to take this punishment. I have no fuel. What did I pick up? Oh, I picked up fuel. Good. I can't combine it. Do that. Ah, perfect. Now we're good to go. I don't know where she is, though. Okay. Let's get rid of these books. Jeez, man. So aggressive. Herb. Is there anything in here? Yep, there's something in there. Like that. Oh, more burner fuel. Yes. What the hell? I think she just says that. She has no clue where I am. And I hate that. Like, out of nowhere, she's just... Ah. No. I hear her. She's like right on the other side. Sounds like she's getting close. We have to do the ring around the rosy with her again. Don't know where she is. Sounds like she's knocking shit over though. Definitely sound like she's in the room I need. Oh man, there she is.
There you are! Gah!
Where is she? That's not good at all. Two of each. Expecting that. She's in that room, but I need her to get out.
I told you, you don't belong out here.
Oh shit. Whoa.
I knew it was my baby, you cocksucker! Alright, you piece of shit! I've had about enough of you!
Bring it on. I've got 4 shots. That's all I got. Well, I made it back over here at least. That's a step in the right direction, but she's completely blocking the way I need to go. So that's gonna make it a lot harder. But I will try my best to get over there as quick as possible. I may have to just fight her. That's what I hate, is the fact that she goes in there. That's where I need to go. There's like nowhere to hide. Except for right here, but she's gonna see me right there. Couldn't get through there fast enough. Okay, so I'll wait one quick second here. Well, it's not. Oh, is it chem fluid right there? Like to make another med, but I can't. Alright, well, we finally made it past her. Get rid of these stupid things. There we go. Let's crank on here.
Ooh, yeah, I'm a little hurt.
Definitely a splash. There we go. Oh, good. I needed that. Oh, what's this? Ah, there we are. Found the croaky. Good, good. I think I still have to get past her, though. Somewhat burner feel, but I don't have enough space to pick it up. Why is the crank still in my inventory? I thought I just used it. Did they take it back? Oh man, I need that burner fuel. I have 98 right now, so I think I'll be okay for a bit. But I have to get back through there to get through her. Oh, I found gunpowder too. Hopefully she doesn't see me out here. Oh, that's why. There's a nest right there. Just gonna peep in through the window to see if I can find her.
Where'd you get yourself to? Where are you?
Nowhere. But everywhere. There she goes. Shit. God damn it. What up? Go, 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 go. Just go, 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 go. Thing is, I need to go back the other way. Oh man, oh man. Okay, well, that's done. Gonna do a real quick save here, and then we'll go open up that crow door. Drop a few things off, too. So I don't need this crank right now. I don't need these either. Keep that. Definitely might need that. Don't need those right now. I think that's it. I'm gonna keep this. Had to take a few bruisings here and there. Stupid bugs. Like, I was definitely forced to. Don't want to waste all that lighter fluid on them, but you kinda have to in some ways. Just, there's too many of them everywhere. I'm burning down the nests, take too long. It's just like it's a waste of fuel.
I told you to stay out of here!
Hey, hey. Oh, come on. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh. Shit. Ugh. Ow. What?
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down.
Gonna burn.
Y'all gonna die in this hole? And y'all gonna die?
I probably
like
will.
It.
Shit. Okay.
You think you can waltz in here and have your way with my family? Come here, my pretties. That's what you get. For
place is you right now!
Come here, you.
Oh, no. You and Zoe have enough.
Son of a bitch. Problem is, I can't get out of this. And I can't go nowhere. Boy, oh boy. Jeez, like I cannot stop dying every time I fight one person. It says to take her down, but it's like I don't like much ammo to do that. It's a little difficult. Should have known that that's what happened. I'm gonna keep that. Alright, well, let's see what else I can do. Because I can't take her down. Problem. I only have 4 shots. I'll quickly head over there and then we'll see what we can do, I guess. That's the only other thing I can do is basically go back to the other house, unlock those crow doors, then come back. I don't have enough ammo to fight her. What's this? Oh! That's what you need the crank for. Well, now. Ain't that a coinky dinker? There we go. And now we have this. That makes things a lot easier. That instant way back. Alright, well, I don't think there's anything else I can really do. Because I just made circles of that place. I have 4 shots on the shotgun. Oh, that must be a different type of ammo. Well, what is this? Oh, right, right. A magnum that I don't have. I'll be right back after I go search for some more ammo. Actually found the grenade launcher in this other crow door, so that'll definitely help. I don't have much ammo for it, and the other rounds are in another box. So I'll have to quickly go back and put those in there so I can grab those rounds. Alright, and we are back. I actually have found quite a bit of stuff. I went back to the other room that had that crow on it, all the way back at the other house. Didn't get the shotgun, or the grenade launcher, sorry. And I had the other 3 rounds. There was one in the room, so that definitely helped. So hopefully this will actually bring her down. Let's find out.
I told you to stay out of here!
Well, you know, gotta come back and try again. Definitely don't like being in this place. Being down here sucks. Yeah, about that. How do you like that? Come on. Yeah, how's that? Like that grenade launcher? Ooh, what's up? I wanna get out of here. What the fuck? Can we get out of here? I don't like this. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, that hurt a little bit. Wow. Alrighty then. That was unexpected. One grenade round and bam. Yeah, she definitely not stand a chance against that. Zoe, you're trying to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice, even after what happened to Evelyn? You just keep talking about some strange medicine, and what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. Well, you think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled pathetic child. I wish you never... That's a weird way to spell that. Been born, unforgivingly pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. That's just grand. Nice. Good family in here. Really, really nice. Well, I'm guessing that's her altar. Phone. What else we got in here?
What the?
That's not good. Target acquired. What the heck does that mean? I can't pick it up. Regarding the series serum, the following items be able synthesize serum. D-series, cranial nerve, D-series, peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Yeah, but I can't take anything. What's up?
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
So we're going back to that trailer, huh? Great. What is in here? That's creepy. Don't like that. I don't really like anything that's going on here. October 11th. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. I think it's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. October 15th. I'm seeing things, hearing things, and can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see a doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? October 23rd. The child gave me a present. October. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Well, I found out where the arm is. And there's some more burner fluid. I need that. I think I'm gonna quickly get down to a save point, though. I don't know if there's anyone nearby. But now that she's doing whatever the heck she's doing down there, I can freely roam this place. Oh, man. All right. Okay. Well, I think that'll do it for this episode. That was very long and, jeez, I'm waiting for her to go by so I can actually get past dealing with all the bugs. But finally, I did get the flamethrower, so that did definitely help a lot. It still takes quite a while to kill him with it, but it works. And dealing with Mom, that's a good idea that I went back to the house and got the grenade launcher. That definitely worked a lot, just basically one-shotted her with it after I shot her like 3 times with a shotgun, but it worked out, so this game is very, very interesting, and I like it. It's a lot of usually going back and backtracking, but that is usually the Resident Evil style. Sometimes if you can't do something, go back, and you might find what you need. So thank you guys for joining me, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.